There's a certain mystique when I speak that you notice that's sort of unique. Cause you know it's me, my poetry's deep, and I'm still matic. The way I floated is beat. You can't sit still, it's like trying to smoke crack and go to sleep. I'm strapped, it's known any minute I could snap. I'm the equivalent of what would happen if Bush rapped. I bully these rappers so bad lyrically. It ain't even funny, I ain't even hungry. It ain't even money, you can't pay me enough for you to play me. It's cockamamie.
It's slim, I wrote you, but you still ain't calling. I left myself, my pager, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back in autumn, you must not have got them. There probably was a problem in the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble the addresses too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, fuck you, what's been up, man? How's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too, I'm about to be a father. If I survive, gonna die murdered in cold blood tomorrow, would you feel sorry, show love, or would it matter? Could never be the leadoff batter, a thing shit for me to feed off. I'm seesaw battling, but there's way too much at stake for me to be fake. There's too much on my plate, I done came way too far in this game to turn and walk away and not say what I got to say. What the fuck you take me for, a joke? You smoking crack before I do that? I beg Mariah to take me back. I get up before I get down, run myself in the ground before I put some whack shit out. I'm trying to smack the
beat, but I'm on a search to crush a milk bone. I'm everlasting, I melt vanilla ice like silicone. I'm ill enough to just straight up diss you for no reason. I'm cold and it's no season when it's 20 below freezing. Flavor with no seasoning, this is a sneak preview. I diss your magazine and still won't give you any preview. I make your freak leave you, smell the Folgers crystals. It's a lyrical combat, send him an ocean pistol. But I fall like Voltron and blast you with my solar missiles. Slim Shady, Eminem was the old.
Now listen to me, while you're kissing a cheek, smearing a lipstick, slip this in a dream. Now all you gotta do is nibble on this little bitch's earlobe.
Yo, this girl's only 15 years old. You shouldn't take advantage of her, that's not fair.
Yo, look at her bush, does she got hair? Fuck this bitch right here on the spot there, cause she passes out.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already, mom's spaghetti. He's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop palms. But he keeps on forgetting what he broke down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity, choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up, daddy. He won't have it, he knows his whole back to these ropes, it don't matter.
Y'all act like you've never seen a white person before. Jaws all on the floor like Pan, like Tommy just burst in the door and started whooping her ass. First than before, they first when your boy is throwing her over furniture. It's the return of the... Oh, wait, no, wait, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said... Idiots, Dr. Dre's dead, he's locked in my basement. Feminist women love Eminem. Chicka, 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 Slim Shady, I'm sick of him. Look at him, walking around, grabbing his you-know-what, flipping the you-know-who. Yeah, but he's so cute, though.
Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head. Hi, kids, do you like violence?
Yeah,
wanna
yeah,
see
yeah.
me stick 9-inch nails to each one of my eyelids?
Uh-huh.
Wanna copy me and do exactly like I did?
Yeah,
try
yeah.
sin and get fucked up worse than my life is? My brain said, wait, I'm trying to get my head straight, but I can't figure out which Spice Girl I want to impregnate. Dr. Dre said,
Slim Shady, you a basic. Why's your face red, man? You wasted.
Well, since age 12, I felt like I'm someone else, because I hung my original self from the top bump of the belt. Got pissed off and ripped Pamela Lee's tits off and smacked her so hard I knocked her close backwards like this boy. I smoke a fat pound of grass to fall on my ass faster than a fat bitch who sat down too fast.
I was born with a brew up storm, stir up shit, kick up guts, cost till I slur up speak. Grew up, too quick with them, too much, too much shit, corrupt, and I'm a pour it on like syrup, bitch, thick and rich, sick and twisted, Mr. Buttersworth, Dre told me to milk this shit for what it's worth, till the cop just tilts and tips and stones the earth, and if I fuck up a verse, keep going first take, I make mistakes, just keep it, no punches, pull no punches, that's weak shit, fake shit. If I ever take shit, I...
You might see me jogging, you might see me walking. You might see me walking a dead bat while a dog with his head chopped off in the park with a spike collar. Hollering at him because the son of a bitch won't quit barking. Or leaning out a window with a cock shotgun. Driving up the block in the car that they shot Pac in. Looking for pigs, killers, dressing ridiculous. Blue and red, like I don't see what the pig till is. Double barrel, 12 games bigger than Chris Wallace. Pissed off, this big in your pop just missed all this. Watching all these cheap imitations get rich off them and get dollars that should have been theirs like they switched wallets. And amidst all this crisp popping and wristwatches, I just sit back and just watch and just get nauseous. Walk around with an empty bottle of Remy Martin, start
shit like some 26-year-old skinny car. Goddamn.